guys, and a lot of you have been asking me to review a fingerling. This is how they look like, a cute little monkey. And they can do multiple of things, so I'm going to be doing what they can do. So, before I get started, don't forget this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. Now, let's get on with the video. Right, so this is a monkey. It's so cute. I got an ultra rare called Sydney. They all have their own names. Mine's purple and got some glitter. Like, looks blue as well. So it looks really light purple on its head, and then on its belly, it's just like normal belly colour. Let's start it. So it says hello as soon as you turn it on. So one thing you can do is you can swing it, and it likes it. So yeah. And how you can hold it is you could just put it on your hand like that. Then you can put it upside down so you can go sleep. And then there's so many more things. You can blow it. Yep, and then one funny thing. There's two funny things actually. It burps. And it also farts. Come on. So this is a fingerling, and yeah, so that's what you could do with them. Let's try and get this to focus. Yeah, so that's what you could do with these fingerlings. And a cute little funny hair, and a switch, and the sound is at the back of its head, so you just need to look at sounds, because it says an on and an off. You can also get focus, but if it's off, that's on. So yeah, and it comes in a battery, but you also, when it runs out, you get to put some more in. So yeah, so that's my video I am showing you today. It was what a fingerling is. I'm going to give you a challenge. Subscribe. Press the subscription button with your mouth. And can you do it in 10 seconds and hit the notification bell? So ready, set, 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you do it? Hope you did. So, peace. Monkey does peace, totally. Peace. Bye.